Tonight, one man is recovering in the hospital after being shot in a Midtown motel. It happened last night at the Sunland Motel near Miracle Mile and Oracle. Tucson police say no one is in custody, but if you have any information, call 88 Crime. Stay with KGUN 9 for the latest updates.